participating in this competition. Literary achievement is so important. You guys are our future leaders, and you are the people that's going to make a difference in Knysna. Before I do the announcement, I actually would like to have Mrs. Mayor address you and actually share my excitement with you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Lynn. Good afternoon, learners, teachers, parents, and organizers. It is an honor for me to be able to address you at this prize giving for the Young Writers Competition. On a visit to the Knysna Library 2 weeks ago, the MEC for Cultural Affairs and Sport, Minister Ivan Meyer, said that one of the ways in which we can alleviate poverty is by creating an economical society by reading books, or even writing them. I firmly believe that literacy is one of the most important skills our children need in terms of their education, and is the foundation upon which all further learning is built. It is uplifting to think that the organizers of our own literacy festival are taking a hand-on approach in a bit to make sure that our town, Knysna, stays focused on what is essential in our children's education. Being able to conjure up a good piece of creative writing reminds one of how important it is to be able to read and write, and also open doors to all sorts of new possibilities. In congratulating the winners of this competition, I also want to thank their parents for doing their best with their children and giving them every opportunity imaginable. Learners, I hope that you don't only appreciate your parents, but are grateful for them every day. Never take your education for granted. It is something that not everyone is fortunate enough to have. I thank you.
Whilst it wasn't the third space, the judges said it was the
name.
you must please go and read it for yourself. You can't believe that a 12-year-old can write with can write so well.
The standard, the caliber of the writing was truly excellent. It was very difficult to pass judgment, especially they were that good. It was excellent writing, and it was wonderful to read. Thanks very much.
Next year will be an even bigger crowd standing here.